Hey guys, welcome to BCIT. Today we're going to be entering the shop, Advertisement and Art Design, also known as AdArt. Let's go! AdArt is a process of visual communication and problem solving through the use of typography, photography, and illustration. The teacher for AdArt is the one and only Miss Steik.
So the students will learn how to be a graphic designer and illustrator, but coming out of school, they'll probably get something like what they call a production artist. It's mainly given to beginner artists. Other careers that they can go into, though, are children's illustration, technical illustration. There's a web designer, graphic designer. They could go into art director, creative director. So there's a number of different careers they can go into.
We also asked some students for some questions to hear their view of what they like about the shop.
What I like about AdArt is that we can be creative, we can have fun, and we can experiment with what we do.
I like that AdArt gives us to have the freedom to be creative, and it's a real creative outlet for what we're able to do in the shop.
We typically are designing things for products like a soda can label, or a poster for something, or just whatever. It's kind of used everywhere. You see, like, anything that has text or a picture is typically an illustrator or a graphic designer.
I'm a graphic designer, so I create logos, business ads, and primarily work on the computers. And with that, it's important because we're able to sell a company and really show and brand a company with its unique style.
A dream job for me would be like an illustrator at a company doing the illustrations on either like a comic or some type of game art or anything like that.
My dream job would definitely be something creative. No matter what field I choose to go into, I would like to continue being creative and having a creative outlet.
So let's recap. In advertisement and art design, you get to learn how to be a graphic designer and illustrator. And when you come out of school, you can be a production artist, a children's illustrator, or technical illustrator. Also in AdArt, you get to brand a company with its unique style. So if you like to draw, paint, illustrate, this shop is for you. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you at BCIT, and have a nice day.